finally have arrived. The Taleworld is more beautiful than in my wildest dreams. It's a shame that it will all be destroyed. Very, very soon.
Almost 5 years, but now my grandma is in a coma, and I can only hope for the best and be there if, when she wakes up.
My name is Milton Harris. I'm your family's lawyer. Your grandmother, Jennifer, instructed me to give you this if anything happened to her. You're to open it in front of her office in the mansion.
Thank you? I don't know what my grandma was up to with all of this, but I'll find out soon. Grandma's office. The only room I wasn't allowed to play in. So mysterious. I always imagined it was full of secrets. Let's see if that's true. Is this a riddle? What is the hole for?
Dear grandson, if you're watching this, something has happened to me, and now you'll be needed in a very special place. But to get there, you must first find the hidden Hearthbridge family cabinets. Use the glass amulet to locate them.
Figurines.
I knew you could do it. You're a Hearthbridge after all. Now the hard part. Combine the figurines. Be brave for this next step. It's far away, but it's a journey well worth making. A woman named Elia will wait for you on the other side. She'll tell you more.
Well, I've gone too far to turn back now. I guess I'll combine the two figurines. What is this? Where am I? Wherever it is, it's beautiful. I've never seen anything like this.
Stunning, isn't it? This is Taleworld, a place made out of stories. I know it's hard to believe.
What's going on here? Who are you?
Who am I? That's a tricky one. I'm ambitious. I'm prepared for anything. I'm in need of that figurine you're holding.
What are you doing?
I'm taking what I want, and I intend to keep doing so until I have the All-Tale heart. Don't you think you can stop me?
That thing locked me in a cage.
Hearthbridge Guardian, do not fear. Every cage holds a means of escape. Find it before Tallman can fulfill the next step of his plan.
This is all too weird. I have to get out of here.
Well done, Hearthbridge Guardian. You escaped the tall man's trap.
I know you. I saw a figurine of you back in my home, back...
On the other side, yes. But you are in Taleworld now, and you must heed my words. I can help you in my home, in the clouds. Use the circle of crystals to reach me. Time is against us. The tall man must be stopped.
Those must be the crystals she mentioned. I better check them out.
Welcome to my home, Hearthbridge Guardian. I'm Alaya, the Soulstone Guardian. I wish we were meeting under better circumstances, but our beloved world is being threatened.
Whoa, slow down. Thanks for helping me back there, but I don't understand what's going on.
Let me show you everything. The The dreams and stories of the human race created Taleworld, a place developed by the sheer power of imagination. Two families were chosen to guard the passage between our worlds. Soulstone on our end, and your family, Hearthbridge, in your world. Your grandmother was the last guardian, but the tall man got through when she fell ill. I don't know his plan, but he means to harm Taleworld. We must stop him. We can create a tracking spell to find him. I'll complete the sun incantation while you collect the moon vial. Here. Follow the recipe and meet me under the sky tree when everything is ready. We must find the tall man.
Thank you.
surge of magic must be from the tall man. He didn't do much damage this time, but we may not be able to take another hit. We have to find him before his powers get any stronger. I'll continue the incantation. You hurry with the moon vial. My incantation is ready. Let's cast it from the island's edge, overlooking the ground below. There, we have his location. Let's go. Wasn't here before. The tall man must have somehow summoned it into being. We have to get inside and...
No, Elia. I have to help her. Can't just abandon Elia. The well isn't going to work, but there has to be another way in. There's something going on down there. I better check it out.
Tell you anything, you monster.
It's Alaya. I need to get down there and stop that abomination. He's going to hurt Alaya unless I stop him. I could use the gun I found to incapacitate him.
No, stop. The furnace. It's dangerous.
Aliyah, stay with me. I have to get her down. Her life might be in danger. Please, wake up!
You got the jump on me, but you're too late. Aliyah warned you to stop the furnace, but you didn't listen. Now look.
You might have your fancy scissors, but this isn't over yet, you madman!
It's over. You're just too foolish to realize it. Now burn!
He's trying to burn me alive. It can't end like this. I'm sorry, Aliyah. I failed. Wait, a hole!
Follow me!
Hey, wait for me!
Oi, boyo! Good thing I wasn't late. Elia's message reached me just in time for me to pull you out of the fire.
Who are you? And what's going on here?
The name's Digger. We're... the drill! Turn it off before fire comes down on us! I'll extinguish those embers! Hell, the fire's spreading to the rig! If it goes, we'll be blown to smithereens! Quick, get the foam extinguisher! I'll try to hold the fire back with my shovel! By the mines, boyo! You're a real pro! Great work! Now, follow me! This is our underground hub. As you probably noticed, we're a community of miners. We've always lived in Taleworld, but Elia says our home is in danger now. Her message said that the tall man is taking her to the All-Tail Heart Mountain. He'll use the enchanted scissors.
And we're all in trouble if that happens.
I know. But Elia asked me to make an Airstream map for you. One of the streams can take you to the mountain in secret. The map is in my study, beyond the mushroom farm. The tall man is on to us! He must have sent his minions. We have to break down the door before they get the map!
That could take hours. Those doors are solid. Maybe I can find explosives to speed things along.
Great initiative, Boyo. Let's take cover! The explosion must have scattered all the little devils, but I still sense foul magic. Let's find the map before they come back.
You are a persistent one. No matter. I'll soon have the Alltale heart, and nothing you can do will make a difference.
He knows that I survived the fire. I must hurry and find that map.
There's my study. Hurry, they could still be here. Pests? The spear must have been poisoned. I have to lie down.
No, I have to help him.
Please find the yellow book.
Yeah.
You saved my life, boyo. The miner's code says I owe you one. Fortunately, I can repay the favor right here and now, with the map.
There, the All-Tail Mountain. That must be where the flower is. I'm sure that's where he took Aliyah.
Ah, yes, the All-Tail Mountain. It's leagues away. You can use my airship back there, but we'll need to get it operational.
I'll handle that. You stay here and rest. That poison really did a number on you. Was that a tailquake? I don't like this. I better hurry and get that airship working. And I should be there soon. Wait, what's that?
I'm sending a swarm of minions to clip your wings, you stubborn fool.
I'm unharmed, but I can't say the same for the blimp. Now, where am I?
Thank the magic, you're all right. You got close. Get to the elevator at the bottom of the cliff. It will take you to my holding area.
Geyser-powered elevator? I'm sure nothing can go wrong with that. I guess I should activate it. Thank you. starting. I'd better get into the basket and hope this contraption actually works.
You made it! Quick, find a sword. Time is short. Please, give me the sword. I can enhance its power. I infused all of my magic into the blade to give it the power to destroy the tall man's scissors. Go to the summit and use the sword. Stop him before it is too late.
I'll be back for you, I promise. Milton Harris, you're our family lawyer.
Yes, indeed. And you have no hope against me, no matter what you do. Taleworld magic is useless against the Hearthbridge powers. That's why I took Jennifer's ring when I put her in that coma. That's why I took your artifacts.
You madman. You'll destroy an entire world. And for what? Power? Fame?
I just want the All-Tale heart. I'll figure out what to do with it when I get it. Until then, I have a flower to cut. Goodbye.
He conjured some kind of magical barrier against the sword.
He's going to cut the All-Tale heart. We have one last chance. Get me out of here. His magic comes from both the Hearthbridge and Soulstone families. You have to go back to the real world.
But he has both figurines of you and the altar.
Then we must hurry. Here, look for the stone passage. It will take you to the mountain shaman. He can guide you back.
I sensed your arrival, Hearthbridge Guardian. I'm forbidden from helping directly, but I can advise you. I felt Talia give you her magic.
Yes, she enchanted the sword, but it couldn't break the tall man's magic. I must return to the real world and use the power of our cabinet.
Rebuild the stone portal and cast the sword into it to open a passage home.
guess I have to throw the sword into it. Here goes. These guys again? The tall man must be on my tail. Grandma's amulet. I left it here when I was sucked into the tail world. Maybe it can turn these little pests back. Amulet stopped working.
I sense that you'd come back. Listen, you can use the amulet to stop the tall man.
It's no use, Grandma. The glass rings are all broken.
There are more glass rings in my office. Replace them and charge the amulet with the Hearthbridge cabinets. Take all of the artifact's magic back to Taleworld and save the All-Tail Heart.
Okay, I must find the spare rings and use all of the magic from the cabinets to charge the amulet. Then, I'll be ready for the tall man. The amulet is listening to me. Let's see how it affects the tall man.
You have the artifact with the Hearthbridge magic, but the cutting process has already begun, and Taleworld is changing.
I have to get back to the summit. The world is dying in front of my eyes. There's the tall man. Now to take down that cursed barrier.
Don't take another step. The flower and its power are mine.
Milton, I know what happened to you, and I'm sorry. No child should be as lonely as you were.
I can start it all over. A clean slate, a happy childhood. The all-tale flower will provide that.
But you will take so much from so many. Countless childhoods and lives. You will be the one who takes. You're better than that, I know you are.
You're right. Take it. My God, I was ready to destroy all of this. I put Jennifer in a coma. What have I become?
A man who recognized his mistakes and stopped before it became so much worse. A man who saved us all.
The All-Tale Heart, but it's so weak. It's dying. Quickly, give me the Hearthbridge ring. I will keep it alive. Hearthbridge Guardian, use your medallion to find the flower's hidden petals scattered on the mountain and bring them to me. Please, hurry.
The magic of the Taleworld returned, like a rush of fresh air into a closed room. This wondrous world was saved, but that wasn't the only miracle. Grandma, you're awake! Taleworld is safe and everyone over there is fine. Oh, and I got your ring back. Here.
I knew you could do it, but you know what? Keep the ring. You've become a worthy Hearthbridge guardian. The ring is yours now, my boy.